It's like Einstein said, we cannot solve our problems with the same level of consciousness used to create them. We've got to expand our consciousness. And the other half of this is we've got to become systems thinkers. And we'll talk about why that's so critical. If you can't think in terms of systems, it's almost impossible to solve problems.